Mr. Raboon? Another scotch and soda?
The only way to fly. Used to be just like you. Used to hate flying. I mean, the moment I got on a plane, I'd be gripping those armrests like my teeth were being drilled. Truth is, statistically, you could fly every day for the next 26,000 years before you'd have an accident. You believe that?
Of course, statistics don't matter. They're just afraid of things they don't understand. Like I was 700-ton piece of machinery.
What the hell is this?